Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
I wonder how deep this facility goes.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
Who is this loudspeaker talking to? It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Maybe they can.
We're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
We're doing our best down here.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful. Don't be gone too long.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon. detected at 30 meters.
Raven Delta 5 1 X-ray. Turbine power cycle iteration 15,488.
Thank you. was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
They must be stepping up their pilot. Better work out more if I'm gonna keep up. Welcome back, sir. Let's move for something else.
You, sir, are one hell of a pilot.
There's no giving up today, guys.
That pilot went down there and got us an arc tool. We're still in business. Good to see you back here safely, pilot. That arc tool is just what we need to signal the militia fleet.